You're going to have a target on your back, and I think, oh, good shot right there.
Oh, and a knockdown is scored. Going to the body with the left hand, comes up top, and a second knockdown is scored. And Robesi Ramirez, statement made against Andujar.
Ramirez staying calm, letting Andujar walk straight into this left hand. He kind of looped it right on the chin that causes the knockdown.
Well, that's what Team Ramirez was looking for, and Coach Salas was asking for, was not a lot of movement, but sitting down on his punches. Good uppercut, good overhand right there. Got the job done early. Small sample size, but you can see the work of Coach Salas working on Ramirez right now. He's not moving as much. He's trying to get those punches through, and he did that tonight.